My name's Catie. I'm from America in New York. And I just want to share my experience about my time here at World Peace Yoga School. Today's my last day getting ready for my graduation ceremony, and it's very bittersweet. I've had an amazing experience here. It's definitely changed my life, and it's given me all the tools and confidence to go back home and start teaching. I definitely recommend this school to anyone that's interested in coming to their yoga teacher training course. I've really made a new family here, made friends from all over the world that I'll keep with me for the rest of my life. And the excursions that we've gone on every Sunday have been amazing. Rafting in the Ganga was probably my favorite, and I won't spoil it. You can see when you come. I really can't say enough about the teachers here. They're so knowledgeable and personable, and I've learned so much from them and gained so many tools that I can really bring home with me and apply in my daily life. And probably the teachers were my favorite part of this experience here. The monkeys are crazy. Beware. They'll come into your classroom, steal your things. They stole my roommate's towel. Went across the whole building. We had to hang out of the cafeteria window to get it back. It was a little crazy. Dogs everywhere. My roommate bought a giant bag of dog treats, and we just hand them out to all the dogs over Rishikesh, so that was a fun experience. And watch out for cow poop.